where are you coming from?
The United States.
MashaAllah. And how long did you convert to Islam?
About 9 years now.
Bismillah wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulullah. Today, inshallah, we are going to talk about a new miracle of science in the Quran, about Zamun. Zamun in the Quran. Once there is a guy from England, somebody gave him the Quran. When he opened a page, he sees something he didn't like. It was written that the last day is coming closer and the moon was split. That's the explanation of what's written. So he closed the Quran, he didn't want to read it. Once he was opening the BBC News and he saw three men going to the United, from the United States, went to the moon up, talking with the man from the BBC News. He was telling them, why you spend all this million of dollars getting to out up to the moon? We need it for Africa, for SIDA, for cancer, for Brazil, and so on. They said, normally when we go up, we discover something new and we help the people with it, with the modern science and medicine and so on. Last time we went up, we discovered that the moon was split. We discovered that something was broken in the moon and it came back again, as we see in the picture. And then we analyze the part from the right, the part from the left, the part from the middle, and we discover that both parts from the right and the left since many years, but the part of the one of the middle was newer. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh.
Where are you coming from?
The United States.
MashaAllah. And how long did you convert to Islam?
About 9 years now.
MashaAllah. And what is the reason that you converted to Islam?
The reason that I converted to Islam was because it makes the most sense out of all the religions, basically.
MashaAllah. And where are you living?
I live in England now.
And how is the situation in England? Are many people converting to Islam there? Because I hear that last year there is around 100,000 getting to Islam and 62% are women in England.
MashaAllah, yeah.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Can we maybe say the Shahada together? Ashhadu?
Ashhadu.
Anna?
Anla?
Ilaha?
Ilaha?
Illa?
Illa?
Allah?
Allah?
وأشهدوا
وأشهدوا
أن
أن
محمدا
محمدا
رسول الله
رسول الله
الله أكبر الله أكبر.